How do you feel, man?
Good, man.
Yeah.
Mike Posner at Venice Beach, he's the I Took a Pill in Ibiza singer, and he just walked across America. It was 6 months, 2,800 miles, so we got him when he just finished. I don't think he's stoned in this clip, but he's everything he says was making me die laughing.
How do your feet feel? That's my question.
They feel good.
How do they look? They look all right?
They're pretty sandy right now.
Yeah.
And then we're like, you know, everyone's comparing you, calling you to Forrest Gump. How do you feel about that?
You know, these myths are part of American culture. Johnny Appleseed, Forrest Gump.
Yeah.
You know, so it's cool to live one of those in real life, you know?
Right, right.
Okay. It sounds like someone who's moved a really long way as well.
We're like, why'd you do this? And he's like,
if somebody asked me, you know, who's your hero, who inspires you, I want to be able to look them in the eye and say, me.
Is he serious?
I like him. I really like him.
Anybody can go walk for a day, but can you walk, you know, 20 miles, 6 days a week for 6 months, you know?
No, because I got stuff to do.
I really appreciate your time. It's incredible what you did.